Nelson Mandela, viva!
Viva!
Viva Walter Sisulu, viva!
Viva!
Viva Oliver Tambo, viva!
Viva!
Viva Delta, viva! Viva!
From a distance as far as Holland and Portugal abroad, to uncover the wealth in me. Yes, indeed. I see them coming on board ships across seas. Yes, sailing across desert God-made boundaries with sea monsters and the like. Yes, risking their lives and nearly dying. I see them coming. There they are, down at my feet. I see fire and smoke. They are camping. They are picnicking. According to their feelings, places are given names, such as Cabo da Boa Esperanza, or Cape of Good Hope, Terra Natal, or Land of Bell. There they are, the architect of appetite tasting. Direct opposite, my people are trespassers in their own land. South Africa, Kwasa Kubeni, Sazemina, Sazemina. My people are crying as if they're humming a song. Ga-ga-ga, the rhythmic fashion on the background. It is Sharpeville 1960. They are harassing, they are shambocking, they are jackassing, they are massacres, killing innocent, defenseless mothers and fathers. How long will we have to suffer? How long must we feel the pain? My ear to stop hearing the cry of the bereaved. I hear them crying, singing isono sethu ubumnyama. Senzeni na, senzeni na. Gaga 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 gaga. That was the rhythmic pattern on the background in Soweto 1976. They are harassing, they are shambocking, they are tear gassing, shooting indiscriminately. From a toddler to an old age, vice versa, Kwasa Kubeni. There they are, sitting around the table, orchestrating another kind of massacre. This time, black on black violence in his name, led by the likes of Dimene and others. Township, hostel, squatter camps, and trays are the target. Kwasa Kubeni. South Africa. My people are crying as if they are singing a song. Sendelina, Sendelina. This is the rhythmic pattern on the background. Another township, hostel, squatter camp, or train massacre. Black handcuffs, and their face is painted black. I corner. This must be the worst of the task force. For how long, oh Lord? How long must we have to suffer? How long must we feel the pain? Kwasa Kubeni.